The year is 1970. In a quiet street in suburban Melbourne live Mr. and Mrs. Terence Cook and their three young children. Mr. Cook is Ronald Biggs. The men Scotland Yard have been hunting now for five frustrating years. Supported by train robbery money and odd carpentry jobs, Ronald Biggs led a quiet life in Australia, moving on at the slightest hint of suspicion. But despite the facial surgery, Terence Cook still resembled Ronald Biggs. Neighbours started whispering. The police were tipped off, his home raided, and once again Biggs was on the run.